Kuzi Paniyaram, Tamil, Kuli Paniyaram or Padu, Juliyappa, Yariyappa, Kannada, Padu Juliyappa Ariyappa or Gunta Ponganalu, Telugu, Gunta Ponganalu or is an Indian dish made by steaming batter using a mold. The batter is made of black lentils and rice and is similar in composition to the batter used to make idli and dosa. The dish can also be made sweet or spicy depending on the ingredients jaggery and chilies respectively. Paniyaram is made on a special pan that comes with multiple small fissures. It is known by various names in South India, including Padu, Appe, Gulappa, Galittu, Yariyappa, Guntponglu, Ponganalu.
Gallery. See also
Æbleskiver, a Danish sweet dish. Kanam krok, a Thai dish. Paniyaram, an Indonesian dish. Paferjis, a Dutch sweet dish. Takoyaki, a Japanese dish.
References. External links.
Video of the making of Kuzi Paniyaram, Wikimedia Commons.